guys, it's fantastic to have you with us. Congratulations. How does it feel?
We're still in the shock, really.
Yeah,
but
it's amazing. It's really amazing.
It's fantastic.
Yeah. It's a proud moment for us that the kids have recognised, you know, all the work that we put into the site, and you know, we're just happy that they're enjoying it, really.
How much more special does that make it, winning the kids' vote?
I think it's really special because they are our audience. They're the ones, you know, adults aren't playing it, so it's the kids that are playing it, and they're the ones that have said that they like it. So
we wouldn't have the website in the first place, yeah. So that's why it's good. And second year in a row for us, so it shows first time round wasn't a fluke. We're doing it right.
And we do listen to them as well, which is important.
You guys get feedback from the kids?
Massive, immense.
Yeah. They'll tell us what they like and what they hate.
Yeah. Quite blatantly.
So we listen to them a lot, which is what they want, so it's important.
And what's next for you guys then?
We're bringing out some mobile games over the next few weeks because that's where the kids are going as well. We've got books, magazines, toys. They've all just come out, so there's a lot going on at the moment. Yeah.
There's a lot of products coming out for Christmas. Yeah. So lots of toys and games for kids.
Guys, congratulations. Well done.
Thank you. Very much.